Welcome. On today's What Is It episode of Algae Corner, we're talking about the horsehair alga known as Pithophora. Now, this is often called cotton algae too. You see, you can pick it up, you can squeeze it out, sort of has this coarse sponge-like texture to it. It is branched also on the filament, so you can see these little bristles or frills coming out when you look at it close. I think it really smells grassy too. That's another diagnostic clue, so it sort of smells like grass. But it loves warm conditions, often see it in shallow systems that warm up really quickly. It usually dominates from about June to September in many areas. Starts as this benthic clumps or mats, and then it just pops up really thick and can completely cover your pond, make it essentially unusable for most things. So this horsehair alga likes more static conditions, loves nutrients, both nitrogen and phosphorus, and can certainly have up to about 0.5% phosphorus on a mass per dry weight basis. Now, once a mat covers the bottom, it can cause it to go anoxic beneath it and release more nutrients out of it, causing it to grow bigger and even get thicker mats. It has these dark and tough akinete cells. If you look close, you can usually see them interspersed through the filaments, and this helps them overwinter and get through those tough times. Now, here's a couple looks at those akinete cells. Just real dark, protective, thick cell wall, and again, how it overwinters and starts that next season blooming and growing rapidly. Very common alga, but very tough to control. So CEPRA has developed some very neat and advanced technologies to help you control this reactively if you have it out there and you need to clean it up quickly, but also some cool things proactively to keep it from really taking off and growing and dominating in your system. So be sure to reach out to us for those solutions. We'd love to help you out. And thank you for tuning into this really cool special episode of Algae Corner, talking about the horsehair alga known as Pithophora.
If you have a problem with toxic or nuisance algae, CEPRO can help you fix it. Give us a call, visit our website, or take a look at the rest of our videos for more information. Thanks for watching and subscribing to Algae Corner.